ladies we have before us. This is Marin Lutri from Norway on the first place. This is Katarina Adhaus from Germany in the second place. And this is Nika Krisnat from Slovenia in the third place. First question goes to Mrs. Marin Lutri. You are the holder of the Olympic title. You are also the leader of the ski jumping ladies overall ranking. How do you feel about your great season? Yeah, yes, please.
I think my season so far has been really good. It's been more better than expected, and I'm just really happy to keep on going with the good jumps. Hopefully, I will be able to hold the same level for the rest of the season. And for the next weekend, we are really looking forward to jump the big hill in Norway. So, yeah, I hope to continue.
Also, a second question for Mrs. Marin Lutri. The field leader is in the middle where it should be. Also, Ms. Sara Takanashi led the overall ski jumping World Cup ladies for almost half a decade. Do you also plan on leading dominating the World Cup ladies for such a long time also?
My plan is to continue the good work, and we'll see. Hopefully I will be able to do good jumps in many years, but the level is getting higher and higher, and I think you always have to get better to continue to win, so it will be hard, but I will try.
Thank you very much. This is Katarina Althaus from Germany. Yesterday you were surrounded by Olympic champions. Today you're also in the presence of an Olympic title holder. How do you feel about your second place today?
Yeah, I took my last chance today, but I'm happy with my second place. I think it's great to have two champs here today.
Thank you very much. And Miss Nika Krisnat from Slovenia. We noticed that Slovenia is the only nation that has three athletes in this ski jumping World Cup ladies. Not any other nation has three athletes in the top 10. Could you please tell us if the competition among you is that big?
Yes, it's very big. I'm very happy because my season is step by step, and I need to do the very difficult jumps and congrats for the youngest Slovenian girls, Jerneja and Ima Kinec, and I'm very happy.
Thank you. If there are any other questions from the media?
Hi. Congratulations to Mane. I want to know what is the secret or what is the key factor that you are so strong?
I can't tell you. Well, I think for this season I'm able to keep my level quite stable. And I think, I don't know why, but I think technically my jumps are better, and I know what to do, what the changes in the technique can be. And I think also the confidence is getting better and better with the good jumps. So I think mostly because of that.
Thank you. Masadarika.
One more question. So you are the first lady ski jumper who bring crystal trophy to Norway. What does it mean for Norway ski jump for ladies?
I hope it means a lot because we have a goal to see more girls in the hills, and I think it's important that I have role models, and I hope that I can be a good role model, and hopefully there will be many young girls
Thank you very much.
Thank you.